Look at this, baby! Oh my god!
What?
That looks nice, the entrance. Look at that.
Oh my goodness, you know how old the stuff is? Let me see.
I could check a quick peek on the neighbors.
Oh my god, someone made that.
Somebody made what?
This one is from 2019, they just made it. I think it's people who, you know, find Second Life and then they like to make stuff. Let me see.
Let's just take off. Let's go. Let's keep going.
Huh. Aurora. Yep, she's really, she's only 4 months old in Second Life.
Oh, so she's a newbie.
Yep, like you.
And she already did all this?
Yeah.
God damn, I need to move up.
You like her furniture?
No.
Look at those people's homes.
Yeah, but then you'd be stalking me if I'd be logging in every day.
What do you mean?
Last time you were stalking me, I was like, why you keep showing up wherever I go? Why you keep showing up wherever I go? I'm over here trying to go to the strip club. And that's the first thing you know. You'll be following me all over the place. I'm like, Steven, I know
you. I don't you're follow pervert. You.
You're going to be looking at some booty. You're going to be doing none of this place. I'm like, man, I don't be talking to nobody. I just be minding my own business.
I do not follow you.
That's you're the worst dumb. And I don't know how she does it, too. Which is like, what? I mean, I got your raggedy ass at home, man.
This is a nice house, babe. Oh, look, babe, I can come in here. I jumped over the fence. Good job. Dang, they have like 3 cars in here, babe.
He's big balling, man. And look, he has like a what? What is this, a Bentley? He got that big balls car. I don't drive it. Man, I can't even drive this car. What is this, babe?
Like a wrestler. And like, you know, you can move the building with it.
Can I move it right now?
No, only the owner can. Well, there's nothing in here. Bah, wah, wah. Let's jump over again.
Where you at, baby?
Back. I'm back on the road. Let me tell the point. Baby, come back.
Let me teleport you.
Do you know how?
Do not shoot. Yes, I know how. Why you? Oh, my bad. Wrong one. Chance one. There you go, honey. Yes, I know how. They keep kicking me out. They keep kicking me out of the houses I'm breaking into.
That's because you're not supposed to break into
it. I do nothing wrong, though. I don't move things around. I only eat their food.
Aww.
And leave.
All right, let me look for one.
I only leave the refrigerator open. And I have cheesecake.
Like the other one?
Yeah.
Aww, you're so cute.
Oh, you are too, baby.
Alright,
I love you.
I love you too.
With makeup. What the heck is that? You got a motorcycle on top of your head? Land on your head, girl.
Sorry, I was gonna try to rest it.
You gonna try to drive it in here?
Yeah, but it doesn't let me rest it.
You call that rest it?
Resting it, yeah, like when you put something on the floor.
Resting it in here?
Like, you know, yeah, when you say...
You can't get a bike?
Yeah, you can get one, but you can't put it down on the floor because we don't have rights. You see that little box on top and it has like a little red circle?
I'm tired of going to places like this with little roads and stuff, man. Too much running.
Why? It's so cute.
Let's go here. Look, we might find a club in here, baby. I want to go to a magical world.
A magical world like what?
Yeah, where there's wizards and all this stuff.
Oh, you want to see my little ball?
Like, what do you mean? What kind of ball are you talking about?
Look at my hand. It's magical.
That's nice. I see it, baby. Where you got it from?
Store.
And you give me one?
You want one?
Oh, you took all my lindens.
I I can go buy you one. That's true.
You took my letters. You didn't buy me a shirt or something.
Okay, I will.
At least something that says, I love OLLY. Support OLLY, please.
Let me look for a magical world, okay? I'm gonna teleport you, babe, okay? There you go.
There you go, my boo. I found it.
And now we can go look around on the next episode of Burton's of a Newbie Boyfriend. Look at the person in this tree, babe. Where are you going?
The person in the tree.
Look, cam this person. Don't walk to the person, but cam to the person. Why are you walking to the person?